Foxborough police, meanwhile, are looking for this man. They say he stole an autographed Patriots helmet from Skipjack's restaurant 2 weeks ago. You see him there wearing the Tom Brady jersey. He hopped over the bar, grabbed the helmet, and then he ended up walking out on his tab. The thief apparently even called the next day to confess, saying he would ship the helmet back, but it still hasn't been returned. Police think he's from Wilmington. Anyone with information should give them a call.